you and Louie dating? Are you? You are.
It's been so long. It's been so long. Maybe we're fireproof.
It's been good that they've really been a part of the whole kind of show and the whole experience. It's been great.
Sliding is cool.
Stay up all night, what would we be doing, boys?
Down to the US,
Harry?
You're
so cute, thanks.
You are quite cute.
I think it's the white shirt.
What about you?
I'm gonna stick to my mysterious role and say maybe I have a Valentine, maybe I don't.
Ooh. Do you have a Valentine this year, or do we have any special guests?
Well, he's just after asking him out for dinner at the Eiffel Tower.
Looks
Paris.
Like my Valentine's Harry.
Girlfriends or boyfriends, I don't know.
We've both got girlfriends.
We're the only
boyfriend
guys with girlfriends, and the rest of them are all single.
And the rest of them all got boyfriends.
All right.
Where's boyfriend?
All right.
What? Take them out.
Yeah, that's gonna have to come out that way.
Yes.
Yeah, like,
are you
4 or 5 months.
And what kind of boyfriend are you?
A nice one, I hope.
He's caring. He treats me really well.
We have a special relationship that people have picked up on. So you must get quite competitive when you're playing things like Mario. So who usually is in front and who usually kind of gets behind when you're playing Mario?
So between me and Louis, who's in front and who's behind?
Yeah. I think we kind of share that, really.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes you take the front.
Sometimes I take the front, you know. If he's a bit tired, I'll go behind and push him along.
But we're both quite generous to each other, so we think that, you know, sometimes he should get to do what he wants to do and go first.
A bit of give and take.
Yes.
And what about the rest of you? Any kind of... Is anyone particularly good at any particular level?
No, I'm not good at
anything. Aren't you very good at
Daisy Hills.
Daisy Hills, that front one behind.
Daisy Hills.
Okay.
She's one of the levels, and I'm very good at it. I've got the fastest time of 2 minutes dead. What?
Nice.
2 minutes dead! He's not an endurance man!
Congratulations.
It's going to be beards next.
Well,
next. That's not code.
From what I've heard, you've had a beard for a long time, but I don't even know really what that means. What that means.
Any artist in the room tonight at the Brit?
Adele.
Who would it be?
No, Adele.
Who?
Adele.
To me.
Definitely Adele.
Okay, well, gentlemen, thank you very, very much. If you could hold your Brit up again for everybody.
The fans call me and Louis Larry Stylinson, because we get on really well. Since we started in the X Factor house, me and Louis had always said that we wanted to move in together.
Let's talk about your bromance. Everyone mushes your names together. Is that weird?
She got it.
She can.
Oh, sorry, virtual. Pal, there we go.
I mean, so what's the deal? Do you guys snuggle on the tour bus? What's up?
We've tried to cut it down a bit. But, yeah, sometimes.
They don't really want to talk. I'm their spokesperson. They don't really want to talk about their relationship.
The walk with the doggy.
Sounds riveting.
The doggy walk. The doggy doo doo.
I take it the dog as a dome.
Do you remember your first kiss? How old were you? Was it awkward?
I think I.
Yes,
if it's
sir.
Today, don't answer that question.
crowd, which is incredible for us. We can't believe that sort of thing happens, and you know, we're here again today, and you know, the guys are here again. The fans are incredible. They show up everywhere for us, and they show their support, and you know, that's why we love them.
Well, what I'm hearing.
You're on the road and you're being very faithful, just in case they're listening in.
Yep.
It's all good.
Yeah,
it's all good. Good. So you know what? What's so interesting about One Direction and from our point of view?
And now, any fun plans for the summer?
Go to Saturday.
Yeah.
We're gonna try and get our album on the go.
I think she goes to ask him about Larry Stylinson.
Yep, going strong. He's in the other room.
Dude, what's the deal with all these tweets I'm getting? Is there some kind of jealous thing going on with you and Lewis and his girlfriend Eleanor?
Well, I don't really want to talk about that, to be honest.
Oh, are you serious?
Oh,
I don't know.
I'm kidding. I'm really kidding.
Oh, no!
You are the one, yeah?
Harry. I'll have the rest.
Chug, chug,
Harry, 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 Harry,
chug, 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 chug.
Wow. Oh my God, he's drinking your
wow. Yeah, baby.
Adopt a chimpanzee to be like eternal friendship.
Sick.
Harold?
I would like to fly a plane.
I'm not flying on that plane.
I need a license for that. What's one thing or person that always makes you laugh?
I'm going to say that Louis or Stan usually make me laugh. Stan is Louis' best friend and they're both very funny people.
You two can. Now,
Will Ferrell?
Yes.
Very true. Harold?
I'm going to go with Lee Evans.
Yes, he's funny too.
English comedian.
Thanks for taking the time out to learn about our one.
You're a bowl licker. Like, do you the stuff?
Early morning TV.
You know, what I do.
It's late night in your time.
Exactly. Somewhere in the world, it's 11 p.m. No, you know when you make a cake. And before you put it in the tin.
I'm just having a joke.
Exactly.
I am that guy.
Exactly. Yes. I knew there was a connection.
Anything else?
saw a picture of you kissing.
Everyone does that. There's one of you and that.
Yourself, is it? Has it gone? Has it surpassed that level that you thought? Who's the biggest party animal? I'd say probably one of you. I think you. Yeah, I think it used to be me, and then I settled down, and then you've gone a lot.
Yesterday,
we were in the studio yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday we were in the studio, and then we flew to Germany last night. So, like, just
okay.
Do. Ready,
okay.
No, I live beside each other and then we just kind of branched out. So, do you even have time for your family?
Like,
what's your take on it? I don't know.
I'd love to know.
Are you happy that they got together after you said, you know?
I'm happy that they're good friends.
They're good friends. Do you like Tara?